imprinting on someone is like... like when you see her, everything changes. All of a sudden, it's not gravity holding you to the planet. It's her.
So there we were, back home from somewhere inside my head. Where bravely I fought off the monsters beneath her bed. Pillars of post-war books supported my frame of mind, while she memorized the pages that I tried to not hide behind. She took my hand in hers and whispered her love for me. The lantern died that night, but we didn't need to see. It's funny how she recalls what I can't remember now. But when her smile came back and I didn't feel half as horrible, she gave me a heart attack just because she looked so adorable. We both put our sunblock on, laid on the beach and vowed that we'd live and we'd learn. Yeah, but she got a tan and I got a sunburn. I got a sunburn. So there we were out there, unaware of where we'd been. We kicked off our flip-flops and swung from the rooftops again. It's awkward, but I'll confess she's all I can think about. So adorable. We both put our sunblock on, played on the beach and vowed that we'd live and we'd learn. Yeah, but she got a tan and I got a sunburn.
And you need to know that I'm in love with you.
Yeah, but she got a tan and I got a sunburn.